known Shishya for almost 5 years now. And I think it was 5 years back for a TV show, she designed an outfit for me. And everybody noticed it, and everybody, I got a lot of compliments for that the first time I worked with her. And then every time I come down, somehow or the other, for family events or something like that, we would always meet each other. And last time when we met, it was in fact for my sister's wedding, she said, you know, a lot of exciting things are happening. At some point we should work together.
When I got a call from Shishya, there were a few elements which was interesting to me for this photo shoot. One thing was, it was a blend of outdoor and like natural light and artificial lighting. And the second thing is, like, she wanted to bring the Kerala traditional outfit in a different way. And the third thing is, the artist Divya Oni.
First time I approached her, I already had the concept of saris in my mind. So I found some amazing, beautiful Kerala traditional saris, but with beautiful blend of traditional designs and colors. They inspired me to get back to her and talk about a collab collection, Subat with a twist, and that is jackets.
When I was in the US and I was just aware that it's going to be Settimundas and jackets. And I was actually excited, because living in a country like US and teaching Indian classical art form in the US, I've always tried to teach my students the importance of our culture, our clothing, our art form. So that is part of something what I do every day. So when she picked something like Settimunda and trying to show it in a different light, which appeals to the kind of crowd, or I should say our next generation, it felt like trying to get the value of our culture and our pride. And then I got very excited, because the first thing when I think about Settimunda, if I were to explain it in Malayalam, I would use the word Nairmalyam, which means pure, simple and pure. So Settimunda has always, it gives me that feeling or that image in my mind. And when you pair that with something that's very in now, like jackets, to me these designs that she has created has all these values and messages, which got me very excited. And when I saw the designs for the trial, I knew that this is going to turn out very well, and it did.
It was a perfect blend for the particular costume, because it was a mixture of Kerala tradition and fashion. So the location suits for this particular outfit very well. Nowadays most of the shoots are desired very quickly, and we will not get much time to study on it. But I love this shoot because we were discussing from almost over a month regarding each and everything, like the location, the outfit, the look and the poses, and even regarding the lighting and the location. So when Jisha suggested a location to me, I was just looking the possibilities of frames with that location, particular location. Studying the location in terms of like, for example, I found a lake nearby, so there was a possibility of shooting with the boats and all. Fortunately, we were able to find some local people and we took the model to Chinese net and we shot with the sunset, and it is one of my favorite shoot of the day.
He is known for bringing out that special features of a model, of whoever he's working on, by not making it too made up, maintaining the natural beauty of that person. He is known for that and speed. He does, you know, completely changes, completely like vivid, varied looks in seconds. He sees an outfit, he talks to Jisha, he knows exactly what shade to go on my eyes, my lips, my cheeks, and then sometimes they just look at each other and they nod. So the lips, yeah, I'm getting there, and then Jisha says, okay, and then everything is like, and then they give me the mirror and I'm like in a different look, you know, within seconds. So that's Anis. Seni, every time he has a frame, he places me in such, he knows exactly what he is expecting from that frame, how he wants my hands, where to look and everything, and very encouraging. Once he gets that pose, it's done. So I don't think 5 changes in a day where we do everything without rushing, like we just finished the shoot and we were not pressed on time or anything. And I think that is because of their skill in their own fields. And I'm very fortunate to be able to work with this tribe. Same thing with Seni. Every frame, he would ask Jisha's opinion. And then they would all look at it, approve it. And it was very nice to see. That kind of a cohesive environment in the workplace. Talking about talent and skill, I don't think I need to tell anything about their skills. These are all people who have proved themselves in their work areas. This is the first time I'm working with him, Seni, and makeup artist Anish and Jisha. This trio, this combination, it is a very good combination. What I really liked is, be it Anis or Seni, every time Anis would want Jisha, you know, next to him while he was getting me ready. Be it the color of my eyes, lips, or the way the hair is, he wanted to bring out whatever picture she had in her mind. He wanted to make sure that he got that for her. And I was very happy to see that kind of, you know, the encouragement and the pleasantness in the work zone. So that was something very nice to see.